Welcome, everyone. I'm Gina Rosero at NASDAQ headquarters in New York City, celebrating the third annual Stonewall Day. As a young trans girl, born and raised in the Philippines, a very proud immigrant, to be here in this moment is a journey that I had to fight for. All truth, I wish I was outside on Christopher Street, but this is what socially distant Stonewall looks like. However, the reasons we join together do not change. We are here to acknowledge the pride movement that started when heroes like Marsha P. Johnson, Sylvia Rivera, Miss Major, Stormy DeLavier, and hundreds of brave LGBTQ people, many of them people of color, a number of them homeless youth, stood up to police brutality and social indifference, just as we are doing in 2020. We stand with those in protest now. In that spirit of strength and rebellion, we're bringing you powerful messages, beautiful performances, and the opportunity to give back to four incredible beneficiaries that are helping our community survive and thrive during and post-pandemic. Trans Lifeline, Trans Latina Coalition, Brave Space Alliance, and the Ally Coalition.